Welcome to Square Dance Live, America's folk dance. If you've ever square danced before, or if you've ever watched square dancing, this program is for you. Our caller is Mike Luna. Mike, let's dance.
Hey!
Okay. Hi, Jane.
Hey, Charlie.
Hey, good to see you.
Oh, God, it's great to be here. It's always fun.
It's a lot of fun dancing. Jane Bishop. Jane, you have a very special thing that you're involved with and totally committed to.
Well, yes, I do. And it's our up-and-coming Tuesday before Thanksgiving dinner that we host for the Salvation Army. It's a big benefit for them, and it brings the whole square dance community together, and we're really looking forward to that.
So this is nothing new, is it? It's something that's been going on for a long time.
Actually, you're right. It's been going on probably at least 20 years. Started way back when with Chuck and Honey Wolfson and the AC Ducey Square Dance Club, and it's kind of evolved because we just feel it's such an important and fun thing for the community during the holiday time.
So the Tuesday before the Thanksgiving, you fill a hall with people.
We fill a hall with people. We cook turkeys, and people bring side dishes, and Salvation Army comes and has dinner with us, and then they greet us and give us a little bit of background about their causes, and we just have barrels of toys up on our stage that people have donated for the Salvation Army for their toy program for the kids at the holiday season.
Oh, fantastic. Now, these toys are basically they're what people have gone out and purchased or just about anything?
Actually, we do ask for a new unwrapped toy so the kids can come and see what they're picking out. And then when the Salvation Army has the families in to select these toys, the kids can choose their toys. So we bring them and we get everything from great big huge teddy bears to all kinds of little mechanical things that the kids like to play with.
Oh, that's wonderful. So basically, this could be going around the country doing something like this, but we're really talking about the Santa Clara Valley in this particular situation.
We are, but I think most square dance clubs get involved in some kind of thing to either dance at a nursing home or show some kind of good spirit to the community, because we have so much fun doing what we're doing. It's nice to give some back and let other people know what we are doing and how much we enjoy it.
Exactly. Okay, so we've just had a huge turkey dinner, right? Ooh. Oh, boy, I'm full already. And now what happens?
And then we dance, and we've actually joined with the line dance community in the last few years, so we have square dancing and line dancing, and just have a really good time after the dinner. And it's just amazing how fast we can put away those tables and get to the dancing.
So square them up is the kind of thing you really do, and then so you alternate between the line dance people and the square dancers?
We do, and we have several of the local callers in the area, the square dance callers, and they've been kind enough to donate their time, come down and call a tip or two for this special event, and they bring all their dancers with them, and so it makes for a very festive evening.
Well, that's fantastic. I see that behind us is a group that's going to be square dancing very shortly. So, Jane, thank you very much. Now, the telephone number has been appearing on the screen. If people want information, that's the number to call, right?
Oh, absolutely. And we'd be very glad to hear from them.
Why don't we move off and let Mike Luna go to work?
Load the boat. Corner, swing, swing. Promenade, I'll sing. Round and round I go, down and down I go. That old black man called me. Head, lead right, circle, circle. Make line four. Walk up, come back. Pass through, chase right. Men run. Swing one more, promenade. Down and down I go, round and round I go. Old black man, all alone. Alabama corner, all eight, spin the top, turn right. Girl star left, then move up. Spin the top, turn right, men star left. Turn through. Alabama left, right left, brain, brain. Hand over hand. Promenade your friend. Down round and down I go, round and round I go. Old black magic all day. Made size promenade, give you up halfway. Heads past the ocean. Ping pong circulate. Ping pong circulate. Extend. Recycle. Beer left in the ladies' hinge. Diamond circulate. Flip the diamond. Swing them. Swing them. Promenade them. Round and round I go. Down and down I go. Old black man, it all goes. Side star through. Pass through. Square through. Freehand. Trade by. Swing through. Men run around this suit. Ferris wheel. Center to. Pass through. Swing the corner. Hey, hey. Promenade that way.
Out of the corner. Hey!
Wonderful. Come on out here. And yeah, Jane, step right over here again. You know, it's wonderful what you have been promoting, the square, the Salvation Army Square Dance Organization, or whatever you want to call it. But it's the toys and the kids. That's what it's all about.
It's about the kids, right. It really is. And bringing the dance community together to have such a good time during the holidays. We see a lot of people that we haven't seen for maybe all year because they dance in different clubs or a little bit south of here or north of here or whatever, and it's just good to see everybody.
Well, that's a great benefit, but now I want to learn about Jane Bishop and her square dancing background. That's you. So tell, when did you start?
Well, probably longer ago than I should admit. I actually started in 1980, so that gives me just about a silver anniversary with this activity. And I was kind of reluctant. I had a new boyfriend, and he said, gee, you need to square dance. And I thought, uh-oh, I don't have any free nights, but I made time for it, and after that I kind of became addicted. And now I belong to three clubs, and I'm very active in all of them, and I just love it.
Where did you start square dancing? You said your boyfriend. Where were you when?
I was right here in San Jose. I started with the Bachelors and Bachelorettes Club, which is still in existence. It is a singles club, and they start people out with classes, and then you graduate from your class and join clubs. And
okay, that's one club. Number two.
Well, after I graduated from that, I went on and joined the Raft Rockers and was with them for 20 years. I've been in the Star Eights for more than 20 years and still currently doing that. And I joined the Outlaws, which actually was the club that I joined after the AC Deuces retired. And the AC Deuces were the club that started the Thanksgiving dinner. And then my strong, strong plus club is the Bows and Bows up in Mountain View. And that also is a singles club. So everybody's welcome in the square dance world.
So you're in a club. When you say plus plus, what's plus plus?
Okay, plus is a level of dancing. There's mainstream dancing and plus dancing and advanced dancing and even challenge dancing. And basically, you heard Mike doing some of the calls, and he has a certain list that he works from, and there are a certain number of calls that you call at each level, and each level gets a little tougher, and the calls vary just a little bit. So you just go as far as you want with it and just have fun.
Well, speaking of fun, why don't you start square dancing? Take it away, Mike.
Hey, all right.
Okay. Hey. Four ladies promenade, let's go, go, girl. Get on the back swing. You swing and roll. Join hands, circle, circle, go round and do that. Alamander corner, weave the ring.
When the rollers call up yonder, I'll be there.
When the rollers call up yonder, I'll be there.
When the rollers call up yonder, when the rollers call up yonder, I'll be there.
Well, the head square two, four hands do. Go round the corner, do side do. Make a wave and then swing through. Men trade. Men run around this girl. Bend the line.
When the rollers call up yonder, I'll be there.
Swing in the corner. Hominate my friend.
When the rollers call up yonder. When the rollers call up yonder, I'll be there.
Where the head promenade. Take them halfway. Sides right and left through. You turn them to. Touch one quarter. Do-side-do, eight, chain, four.
When the rollers call up yonder, I'll be there.
Swing your corner, hominy, that's where.
When the rollers call up yonder, when the rollers call up yonder, I'll be there.
Four men promenade, go-go, daddy-o. Get on back, swing, swing, you know. Join in the circle, all circle for fun. Your corner, weave the ring.
When the rollers call up yonder, I'll be there.
Those side doors
call up yonder, I'll be there.
When
the rollers call up yonder, when the rollers call up yonder, I'll be there.
Side promenade, halfway. Heads past the ocean. Extend, explode your wave. Bend the line. Load the boat.
When the rollers call up yonder, I'll be there.
Swing your corner, hominy, that's where.
When the rollers call up yonder, when the rollers call up yonder, I'll be there.
Hey, the head promenade, giddy up halfway. Sides past the ocean. Extend, single hand. Follow your neighbor and spread. Relay the deucey.
When the road
promenade.
When the road is called yonder, when the road is called yonder, I'll be there.
Four ladies promenade, go, go, girls. Get on the back swing. You swing in the world. Join 16 minutes, circle my friends. Alabama, your corner, wing the ring. Teacup chain. First time I saw her, my heart felt a little bit funny. Woo. I just knew what I had to have, honey. Circle left, lips lock, cheery wine. Left down and man, swing, promenade. Oh, I'm such a fool about, don't want to live without, honey. Head square through, forehand, find your honey, do-sa-do. Swing through, spin the top, and right and left through. Pass through, chase right, swing, promenade tonight. Well, I'm such a fool about, don't want to live without honey. Lead right, circle four, make lines. Touch one quarter, coordinate, that's fine. Bend the line, square through three.
Well, this has been Square Dance Live, and we've enjoyed bringing this half-hour presentation to you. Thanks, Jane Bishop, for the interview, and Mike Luna for the caller. Tune in next time for our show.
First time I saw her, my heart felt a little bit funny. Woo-wee. I just knew what I had to have, honey. Circle left, lips lock, cheery one. Left alley man swing, promenade so fine. Well, I'm such a fool about, don't want to live without honey. Side promenade, take halfway around with this honey. Heads past the ocean, extend, do a linear cycle. Load the boat. Such a fool about, don't worry.